United Kingdom government has announced that international students who want to work in England following the successful completion of a UK degree at bachelor's degree level or above, or an eligible professional qualification, can now do so. Nigeria is one of the main countries sending students to the UK, and the numbers have increased in recent years. According to statistics, in 2020, over 13,000 Nigerian students were granted a UK study visa, an increase of 56% on the year before. The British government said early March 2021 that the graduates could look for work after their studies for a maximum period of 2 years and 3 years for PhD students. According to a statement by the British High Commission in Nigeria, this will allow the UK to retain the brightest and the best students to continue to contribute to the UK post-study. It added that applications for the graduate route will be open on July 1st, 2021, ensuring Nigerian students would continue to choose the UK as a destination to study and build their careers. The statement issued on Thursday, March 4, titled "New UK Post-Study Graduate Route to Open to Nigerian Students This Summer," was signed by the Second Secretary Political Head of Communications, British High Commission, Dean Hullock. It stated, "Today, the UK government has confirmed the new graduate routes will open for applications on 1st July 2021 to international students who successfully complete a degree at undergraduate level or above in the UK. International students on the graduate route will be able to work or look for work after their studies for a maximum period of 2 years, 3 years for PhD students. This will allow the UK to retain the brightest and the best students to continue to contribute to the UK post-study." The High Commission also disclosed that the coronavirus concessions for students unable to travel to the UK due to the COVID-19 pandemic have also been extended, recognizing the continuing disruption many face in international travel. It said applicants who began their studies in autumn 2020 will have to have been in the UK by June 21, updated from 6 April 2021, to be eligible to apply to the graduate route, adding that students who began their studies in January or February 2021 will need to be in the UK by September 27. The graduate route will be unsponsored, meaning applicants will not need a job offer to apply for the route. There will be no minimum salary requirements, nor caps on numbers. Graduates on the route will be able to work flexibly, switch jobs, and develop their career as required. To be eligible, international students must have completed a UK degree at bachelor's degree level or above, or an eligible professional qualification at a higher education provider with a track record of compliance with the UK government immigration requirements, the statement noted. It said the new graduate route would help the UK government to achieve the ambition set out in the International Education Strategy to increase the number of international students in higher education in the UK to 600,000 by 2030. From Lagos, this is Fisun Abuko, News Express Nigerian Television.